Moviegoers in Uttar Pradesh will not only have to stand for the national anthem before the screening of the film but also watch the logo and learn about the significance of Kumbh Mela 2019. The decision was taken by State Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath to promote the religious festival, which has been recognized by UNESCO on its list of intangible world heritage. PTI Kumbh has been accepted as a heritage by the UNESCO as well. The government wants its advertisement to be done in right way. So, it has been decided that logo of Kumbh Mela and information of its significance will be shown, Uttar Pradesh Deputy Chief Minister Keshav Prasad Maurya told Ani. It's important that people should know about Kumbh. They should know the importance of Kumbh. This kind of advertisement is good, he added. The logo, comprising of temples, spheres, a kalash, picture, and a swastika, was launched by Governor Ram Naik at a function held at Raj Bhavan, which was also attended by Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath on December 14. Tweeter the Kumbh Mela is scheduled to be held in January 2019 in Allahabad. Millions of Hindu devotees and sadhus from across the country are expected to attend the event, which is also the largest gathering on earth.